Kenny, all okay?
Yeah, all good, mate. All good, all good.
Excellent. So, nice. Obviously, congratulations on the new deal.
Thank you.
Announced yesterday.
Yeah.
How pleased to get everything sorted out now as well?
Nah, everything sorted, you know what I mean? It's been a while since international duties and come back and had to sort a few things out, but now it's over the hump. We've signed and it's time to get to work, hopefully ready for the beginning of the season. I mean, hopefully get a good season under the belt. We've got a push, and then we've got a great squad here, met with the boys, so hopefully we can do something special this season.
How important a decision was it for you as well? Because I think there was rumours of another number of other clubs interested in you and talks been taking place. So how difficult or how important a decision was it to get to stay with him as well?
It always is, you know what I mean? That's why it's taking so long. Like, it's not a decision I would have taken lightly. You know what I mean? The clubs are interested in that, but listen, I made a decision to stay at Luton. Hopefully I can play my best, and listen, whatever we do in the season, I know it's going to be a great season, so it's good to get it over the road, and hopefully we start off with a win against Peterborough.
Was there ever a time that you thought you weren't going to be at the club, or was it always your kind of main thing to stay?
You never know. This is football. Sometimes it's a business. Sometimes you go, you leave. But listen, there was times I thought, is Luton the right thing for me? But as I made a decision with my mum, my dad, and obviously it was good to see hopefully see the fans this season. So it was a correct decision to stay at Luton.
What's the main things that persuaded you to stay?
The fans. I spoke to Nathan. He's got a great project that he wants to do here. Obviously, hopefully we can make a playoff run if possible. You know, we had a good finish last season, and hopefully we can continue that. Obviously, the fans being back, hopefully they can give us a boost that we've missed last season and that's a half season before. But listen, it's good to be back in the stadiums, fill up the stadiums, and hopefully the Luton town will roar us on.